How to reset MetaTrader 5 demo account. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can reset MetaTrader 5 demo account. So resetting MetaTrader 5's demo account is basically creating a new account. So let's do that. So first thing you'll need to do is open up your MetaTrader. And after you open up your MetaTrader, head over to the settings that is on the bottom right corner. After you're there, you will see your account on the top. And yeah, after that, if you tap on new account right below your account's current account, tap on meta quotes. And there you will see register a new account. So tap on register a new account. And right here, you will need to just, again, register for a new account. Accept this and tap on register. If you want to change any of the information on above, you can change your information. And tap on register and then tap on start again, and you're basically good to go. It's that simple. That is how you can reset MetaTrader 5's demo account. And that is all for the video. Thanks for watching, guys. Stay tuned for more, and bye bye.